This video will show you how to install CrossOver Linux on your Linux machine. Now it's important to note that there are many, many different Linux distributions. The default package management system or install software tool will vary quite a bit depending on the type of Linux that you're using. So as a general rule, you should attempt to install CrossOver from the appropriate package, that's a .deb or .rpm file, using the default installer program on your system. This means that in most cases, all you need to do is download the CrossOver installer package, again, .rpm or .deb, and double-click on it. Every once in a while, we do find particular installer programs that don't work properly with CrossOver. Sometimes it's our fault, sometimes it's theirs. As always, if you're stuck, ask us at info@codeweavers.com or check out the tutorials section on our website where we have written instructions for all of this. So for this video, we are going to install CrossOver on a Fedora 16 system with the Gnome 3 desktop environment. Since it is a Fedora system, you're going to want to use the .rpm package. So first we'll go to CodeWeavers.com and download the .rpm package. Note that there's only one .rpm package. It works on both 32 and 64-bit systems. So if you have a 32 or 64-bit Fedora, Red Hat, Mandriva, PC Linux OS, CentOS, etc. system, any system that uses .rpm packages, there is only one. Download it and double-click on the package to open up your default install software program. Click on Install. You'll see that it's resolving dependencies. This is CrossOver telling your system what dependencies it needs in order to successfully install. You'll be prompted for your root password. You should remember your root password and then enter it. And the downloading and the installing of the packages might take a little while, especially on a 64-bit system. CrossOver is actually a 32-bit application, and so on 64-bit systems, it has to download and install a number of 32-bit libraries. When the installation is complete, you can close your package manager. And to launch CrossOver on this Gnome 3 system, we'll go to the Applications menu, and you will see that there's a CrossOver section over to the right, and then you can click on Install Software to get started. It might take a second for the Install Software menu to pop up the first time. Click Always Update. I do strongly recommend that. We push out new installer files for different applications all the time, so you always want to stay current on that to be able to install the latest and greatest stuff, and you are good to go.